Did you know, in the Owl Houses for the Future, when Belos returns to the Golden Guard Cave and enters his lab for creating Grimwalkers, you can see that he kept the same dagger that he took out Caleb with. That's not just headcanon. It was a detail requested by Dana Terrace herself. Belos is a twisted man. For more hidden details, you can check out my breakdown of the episode on the Roundtable.